Yo guys, welcome to the Fortnite crew, January Fortnite crew, January 2022 Fortnite crew pack video. Yes, it is New Year's Eve, the day I'm recording this, so currently recording this, it is 20 minutes. Oh, it says it there. 22 minutes until 2022. What a coincidence. So, yeah, now I was going to do a compilation of, like, different parts of the videos. It's like parts that I found funny and like, funny moments and all that. Or, I don't know what I was going to do for 2021, like, about 2021. But then I thought, if I make a long video, like, over an hour, it's gonna be such a long video to make, and to upload, my internet's really slow, even, like, I get, like, kilobytes of upload, is my upload speed, it's about kilobyte, 500 kilobytes, which is terrible, so I was like, you know what, no, never mind, we'll do this as one, so let me just do this intro real quick as the thing, and then we'll get on with the video. So, I hope you guys did have a good 2021. If it was not a great 2021, then I hope 2022 is going to be better. I am planning to for 2022. My content may be changing slightly. So I'm planning to in June. I'm planning to buy either a PS5 from Smith Toy Superstores for 340 quid. Unless that gets, well, I'll probably be, or that will probably be in, July. And then in July, I'm planning to hopefully buy a PS5. If that doesn't happen, though, if I don't buy a PS5 in 2022, which might, it may happen, but if it doesn't, I'm also planning to buy, mine's broke. My PC, which you guys know, I filmed Half-Life 1 and Portal 2. Yeah, Portal 2 and Portal, because I had a laptop and then I also had a PC. That actually broke. It just gave up. It just stopped. It was not a great PC anyway. It was pretty slow. It just gave up. It just refused to work. So I'm planning to, hence why I've been having to record on a PS4, and why I've been having to make videos with the ones that say Kindmaster on it on a phone. That's going to be changing, so it's either I buy a PS4, PS5, or a PC. If I buy a PS5, the content will pretty much still be the same, just it'll be on a better console, it'll be on a newer console, and the graphics will be a bit better, and also that'll probably be it. I'll do newer games like Suicide Squad, Kill the Justice League. But like, even if I buy a PC, which I'm assuming probably will be able to run it, then I can do that. But then, actually, I don't know what I'm a bit confused on if I want to buy a PS5 first or if I want to buy a PC first. But all I'm going to say is the content will be changing. There is still the Resident Evil videos to be posted. I still have all of them to do. And all that. So that'll be done, but the content will change. The content is going to be a bit different. It's not going to be too different, but it's going to be a bit different. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy my LEGO DC Superheroes stream this morning. DC Superheroes. DC Supervillains video this morning. Stream this today. Was it this morning? No, earlier today. Later today. Oh, yeah, it's long because of all the new stuff that's out. Yeah, these are all back. And, yeah. So, I hope you guys did enjoy that. Let's take a swig of Coke real quick, because Jesus. So, this video will be posted on the 1st of January 2022. Also, with that playlist I'm doing for the different years, every time I upload a video, and when it's going to be like 2022, 2023, I will be adding those to the playlist instead of how to do what I'm doing now, which is taking me so long and I'm already getting bored of doing it. I've just continuously adding the fucking videos and it's getting so stressful. So, yeah. Anyway, sorry, let's carry on about the changes that might be on the channel. So, and yeah. Now, how I'm probably going to do them, because my internet's dog shit, is when I record, so I'm probably going to do Fallout 3, 30 minutes in Fallout 3, and I'll be doing Arkham Origins and 30 minutes in Half-Life, and then I'll be doing Portal, Half-Life 1 and 2, and then I'll be doing Portal 1 and Portal 2, and then I'll probably doing, and then I'm planning to buy I was going to say I was going to buy a HTC Vive, but I don't need to buy a HTC Vive because I have a Quest 2, which I would have recorded videos on, but I can't. But with a Quest 2, you can film on it, you can, if you have a PC, you can film better on it, and you can play PC Steam VR games. So I might do that. I'm not trying to brag that I will be able to afford all this. This isn't me bragging, this is just me saying, just in case you guys think I'm bragging, I'm not. This is just me saying how the content may change. Like that. If you guys are curious how I'll be uploading, and you guys might think I'm weird for doing this, but because my internet's dog shit with the and I don't like enjoy using the website with dog shit internet, instead of doing that, what I'm going to do is record the video. So say if I do a Portal 1 video, and I finish Portal 1, so thank you guys for watching the video, if you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in this one. Bye. And the video, like that. And then what I'd do is I would then, you know, probably edit it, I'll probably edit it in Share Factory, or edit in an editing software which Symmetrical Chaos used, which I cannot remember what it was called. And then I put it on a USB stick, plug my USB stick into my PS4, or a 5 if I buy one. So I guess, one sec. Sorry, I've been drinking a lot of Coke, sorry. I have a 1.75 litre bottle of Coke with me. So yeah, so that will be, I'll be doing that, and then I'll be putting on the USB stick, putting the USB stick into my PS4, or, well, 5 if I buy one. Let me just check if the new present's out. And then, I don't think it is. Fuck, it isn't. But then what I'll basically also then be doing is, I will also then be, what I'll then basically be doing is then editing it and then uploading it through my PS4 the same way I upload through everything else, because that's how I find it easier to do, because of the whole rest mode thing, which will be easier to do. And yeah, that's also another way to upload it. I'll probably do a video as well. Streaming, I will do a test stream probably the day I get the PC. On YouTube. Nah, because I've stopped streaming on Twitch. Either Twitch or YouTube. But again, I'm not planning to be a streamer. I just want to do a quick... I will be doing a test stream. I'll do a test stream on Twitch. And I'll see what streaming's like on it. On my dog shit internet as well. I'll use Gale Level's video on how to stream on bad internet. And yeah. Anyway. So that is that part. And yeah. That's all I want to say. That the content's going to change. There'll be new videos going up. Of the games. I do have Bending the Ink Machine, which I will be doing after I finish Resi Village, and then I'll be doing that playthrough. And then after I've done Bending the Ink Machine, I'll be doing GTA 5. Okay, I'll carry that on. So yeah, so let me just, before we do this video here, let me run you through what the new Fortnite crew pack's gonna be. No, I'll run you through that, actually, no, I'll do that later. But let me show you the stuff that is in the shop currently. So I'll run through this real quick, because I'm already on 8 minutes. So we have Heron's Dance Hero, Map Master, Shuto Striker, Kerry Commander, and Kata Captain. And then we have Karateka Jones, which looks... It is pretty much just Agent Jones. But... it looks like the guy from Cobra Kai. Now, I have seen the series. It's a good series. I haven't seen all the episodes. I've only seen a few of them. But anyway, and then we have Dojo Defender, Gear Guardian, Black Belt Brawler, Kumite Clasher, and the Crane Kick. Yeah, the best. That's a good song. Teachings of Miyagi. Cobra Coin, Dojo Logo, and Cobra's Curse. And then you can buy it all separate if you want to. Love this emote, by the way. And And then there's the golden Sans bundle. You know, you got the golden. This is all back. All here. I'm just going to run you through it all real quick. I'm not going to go through these because my game lags when I do that. So I'll just quickly show you all of them real quick. Here. I thought this wall was going to be free, but now you have to pay for this. Woo! And that's all, yeah. Is that a new one? And then I'll run through these. So we have Wake Up. Love the sound of that. My World. Rolly. Last Forever. Don't like this emote. Everyone Hates Me. Everyone Loves Me! I read it as Everyone Hates Me. That's sad. It sucks. hate this emote. It so annoys me. Wake Up. My World. Oh, that is amazing. And then Bim Bam Boom. That was amazing. The BTS Dynamite pack is back. It's Dynamite and I'm Diamond.
Dynamite.
I don't like BTS, but the songs could be. Hey Now. There's Chicken Wing It. Hey Now. Your bestie, sit down by the fire. This song is actually not called Hey Now, it's called Aiko Aiko. Snare Solo. Don't know, this is non copyrighted. Don't know if it's copyrighted, but okay. Build Up. Don't Start Now. Gosh, you cannot go wrong with Dua Lipa. Macarena. I can bust this in real life. Macarena. Hey, Macarena. Gangnam Style. By the way, guys, if you guys do want to follow my Instagram, Savage, Megan Thee Stallion's Savage. If you guys want to follow my Instagram, you can, okay? You don't see anyone else posting pictures of condom balloons. Don't ask. Lights Up. Melody Maverick, Harmonizer, Band Pass, Pop Prodigy, Amplitude, Reverb, Synocopator, Hi Hat, Synth Striker, Attenuator, and Lights Up. I mean, buy them all together. There's also the Ariana Grande Rift Tour pictures. And then you can get these ones. I like this one. This one's one of my favorites. DJ Bop, my favorite emote in the game. Love glow sticks. If you watch me while I was playing the Hamaki thing, you'll know I like this emote. And that's all here. I don't know why I'm reading this one, but this is a good emote. This is a good emote as well. And then obviously that's all here. That's all here. Marsh walks back. And then obviously all this bundle's back as well. Okay, I'll be back when the timer hits zero. Well, it's nearly about to hit zero for New Year's Day. When it becomes the 1st of January 2022. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, 7 seconds until January 2021. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And here we are. It is now January 2022. Daniel. Alrighty, let's run through it, shall we? There's a lot of things here. So we have Dawn, who is a new skin. Dawn with Beam Bag. Crystal is back. Bronto is back. Who is back playing Bronto Bag? Double Adonkless. Pterodactyl's back. Bite Mark's back, and Dawn's still here, Dawn's there. Recon Expert's back, Caster's back, Spellbinder's back, Elmira's back with the Tome Pouch, Spellslinger's back, and Magic Wings is back. Alright, I'm gonna send a message in a minute. Flatfoot's back with her backbling easy reach. Sandshark Driver's back. Studded Axe is back. Crisscross is back. Kite's back. Scorecard's back. The 2022 stuff still here. These emotes are still here. Still here. That's all still here. It's all still here. And everything else is still here. So if I select game mode and send a message while doing it. Oh god, because it's New Year's Day now, I can hear fucking... Alright, let's watch the video. God, I hear the fireworks. Oh, I've already seen this video. Damn, look at her. She fuck. She came for New Year's Day. Damn. I'm not into Sloan, I swear. Oh, it's... not what I thought. Let's break okay. There we go. I was like, did I not have that? No, I do have it. Fortnite crew. Okay, so we get Snow Stealth Sloan, equipped for the froziest stealth missions. We have Snow Stealth Hardcore, Sleet Spike. We'll equip them all. And Snow Stealth, we'll equip the Raptor. And yeah, and then that's all not changed. If I click that, you still see these as well, that's funny. Can't get that anymore, like, but look at her. What did. Sloan, you have eyebrow game. Holy shit. No one told me Sloan has eyebrow game. I like that pickaxe. Alrighty, that is gonna do it. It's new fucking thing. That is gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Hope you guys have a good 2020. Hope you guys enjoyed your 2021. Hope you guys have a good 2022. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.